The colors are pure experimentation, and they are growing and changing and getting some places that I some to say I didn't plan it, and it's nice, and it's all this part of the experimentation and try to get a new palette and going further with the color and representation and aesthetics. I do get my inspiration from a lot of things, sometimes books, films, practically everywhere. Sometimes that is an idea. When I was a child, my mother is a literature professor, so I have this great books, usually great literature for children, come with great illustrations. And yes, I got these amazing illustrations when I was a kid, that these illustrations didn't underestimate kids, and they were like dark and deep. So I think I get fascinated with this telling a story in a very not common or easy way. So I think that's part also of my work. I think that one of the things that define the work in Halmstad is the fact that it's horizontal, so it gives me the possibility of telling, one way of reading it and telling a story of it. And I like this interaction between a human being and this bird that usually, yes, birds are a little bit creepy, so yes, I love this tense, this tension between it. And yes, I think and then the character looking away from the crow, there is this saying, how is it, raise ravens and they will take up your eyes. So yes, I think I there is a game there. It's not close, and yes, that's it. I usually go from one to the other, so when I get tired or I get so messed up with one, I go to the other, and I think it's a nice way of sailing this sea of creating images, big ones especially.